one really understands the experience that dates lie in caves, an agnostic place to lay in decayed and toxic waste. So most carry identity paraphernalia to familiarize with smiles and meaning painted on a robotic face. But not this man, he played the bucket with his hands and got paid for whatever change people were dropping his can. 23 years ago he was a lawyer by description, but I guess all of a sudden he resigned from that position. But I've never seen the sky quite as clear as his eyes, as his blistered fingers beat down on the plastic. And in a twisted sort of way, it all makes sense. While they rush to die, he provides a soundtrack so tragic. He sits on the corner of 7th and 1st, and I was thirsty for the answer to a question anyone would nurse. One day I asked him why he gave up his career. He said, "I didn't, I just took off the name tag." Then he added, "Make money and die, that's the American way. It don't matter what name you gave the bucket that you play. Make money and die, that's the American way. It don't matter what name you gave the bucket that you play." So I took in what was said, but I didn't accept it. Well, maybe I did, I mean I just wouldn't admit it. I was too committed to the belief that all the hard work of now will improve my future existence somehow. So I said, "You don't accomplish nothing sitting in the street, and I'm sure you barely survive off the pennies you gather." He said, "To your surprise, I make enough to eat, and I accomplish just as much as you. Only I stop pretending my job matters." He looked me in my face and told me I was a puppet, and what I do's no more important than playing a bucket. I still hear his voice when I set my alarm before bed. I never could wash what he said out of my head. So fuck it, it goes, make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. It don't matter what name you gave the bucket that you play. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. It don't matter what name you gave the bucket that you play. See, I can dress myself up in a white coat and say I'm a doctor, carry an eye by my belt buckle with a gold badge and say I'm a cop. Or maybe I'm just a sloppy, lazy, crazy carbon copy, part of the heartlessly deranged nation that gave into Generation X to see underwater. A forgotten survivor with a mind washed and slaughtered. I've watched your offers, caught your calls, and called your forefathers my bosses. Lost it all in the name of gaining enough to spend, consuming the useless, don't spring your doom from the hand, my friend. See, when I saw my man playing away in his drum, something clicked in my brain and I became less dumb. I'm working for breadcrumbs, pretending there's a meaning, but my employment's just a bucket I'm desperately beating. And one day I'll be old and retired, looking at my life like what a waste of good fire. All because school never taught me how to be inspired, and the job concern and finding myself just wouldn't hire. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. It don't matter what name you gave the bucket that you play. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way. Make money and die, that's the American way.
But hey, here's my application. How much do y'all pay?
How much do y'all pay?